Oh, live action is fun. I mean, that's a piece of cake. Because now I'm not talking features, you know. I mean, I don't want to get the wrong impression. I stop at 12, 14, 15 minutes about a film, you know, like the one Paul Jenkins film, Coaraze. I did about 14 live action films. They all get awards and stuff like that. But live action is when you go to live action from animation, it's so beautiful because you don't have 150 drawings in front of you. Now you have to go with 150 drawings and put a dot here. You know what I mean? In other words, it's a lot of work. With live action, if you have a good camera, you know, or a good cameraman, and you go out either on your own or with him, all the films I made, I had somebody shooting. I didn't shoot any of that stuff on live action, no. I was in Paris when I had a guy do a score for me. It was horrible. Then I went to another one in Paris, and he did a beautiful score for me.